fly lower.
There's a strange Carja castle, or rather a ruin of it, near the Dawn. It's off boundary so we can't reach it, but we can get a little closer. Unfortunately, we can't fly even that close to the castle as we can walk, so it's a little tricky to find the best position to start the gliding. Just a little round to see how far we can go here, outside the boundary. Only some more steps and we teleport back to the nearest campfire. Okay, back to the castle. Have to be careful. This part of the map is well developed. Maybe it's made for a quest, but they could not finish it in time, or a future DLC will be placed here. Thank you for watching. Bye.